Exercise 4.5 second sum, find the value of the expression the terms of x with the help of the reference triangle. So triangle maximum right angle triangle only used. The first substitution sine of cos inverse of 1 minus x. Then second one cos of tan inverse of 3x minus 1. Third substitution tan of sine inverse of it x plus 1 by 2. Now first to solve first subdivision sine of into cos inverse of 1 minus x sine of into cos inverse of 1 minus x. Now let us take alpha is equal to cos inverse of 1 minus x. Cos inverse of 1 minus x. Cos inverse is moving to left side. Next cos alpha equal to 1 minus x. Cos alpha is equal to 1 minus x. Next to find out sin alpha. So sin alpha is equal to root of 1 minus cos square alpha. So that is equal to root of 1 minus x the whole square. So sin alpha equal to sin alpha is equal to root of into this one 1 minus of into 1 plus x square minus 2x. 1 plus x square minus 2x. Next one minus inside multiplication sin alpha. Sin alpha equal to root of 1 minus of into the formula 1 minus minus 1 minus x square minus plus 2x. Okay, so plus 1 minus 1 cancel is equal to root of 2x minus x square. 2x minus x square. So sin alpha is equal to sin alpha, that is equal to, then alpha is equal to sin inverse of into root of 2x minus x square. Okay, alpha is replaced by cos inverse of 1 minus x. Alpha is replaced by cos inverse of into 1 minus x is equal to sin inverse of into root of 2x minus x square. Okay, next the given sum cos inverse of 1 minus x. Okay, next is sin. So sin on both sides, that means sin of into cos inverse of 1 minus x. So is equal to sin of into sin inverse of into root of 2x minus x square. So is equal to sin of sin theta, sin inverse of theta is equal to sin theta is equal to theta, that is called root of 2x minus x square. That means sin of into cos inverse of 1 minus x, hence the result of first subdivision.